Thank you guys. You're a very nice crowd. See the new Amoeba shirt? It's so fucked up, it doesn't make any sense. What really does make sense, my friend? Adam Gomez, killing it. Yes, he is indeed. You're already old hat at this point, Trevor.
No!
Okay, I have to
find. All right. That's fine. Good to see you guys. You brought Stan Lee to the show, Eddie. No, thank you, sir. You're awesome. Thanks for coming out. Where are you from? Where are you from? Peruvian? Peruvian flakes or something. A lot of coke in that system there.
You were big in the 80s, dude.
You were big in the 80s.
Everybody liked you, dude.
Wow. Well, welcome to Long Beach.
Now go
I'm gonna get you.
Stan. I'm sorry, what? The Peruvian plague? Oh yeah, I've tried it. In fact, I probably bought some from your grandfather. I guess we have a Coke dealer here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to get in line right here, we got some.
Well, this is long.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding, of course. They search you on the plane, even your poo-poo. You know, coming back from a... going from your country to here. Is there a lot of poo-poo check? A lot of poo-poo check? Because, dude, that's where I draw the line.
All right, our next song. Our next song is...
The one about all the religions being just silly.
You!
Right, Ellen? Yeah, all the different, like, things, you know. You got Buddha, you got Jesus, it's cool. Religion, oh my God, better be good. We're coming in love. all good, you know. Every religion is flawed.